1 gram of carbs, 6 grams protein. Oops. That was easy to open. So the more I try out these meat sticks and whatever, I'm starting to find that certain brands I do like more. I usually don't buy these. It's hard to just put the description of the... It's not really greasy. Well, maybe it is. Shiny. It's hard to put a description as to what it sounds like. I mean, it's all like meat, but not as meaty as some other meats. Okay. So. I am feeling the heat already. And it... Oh my gosh. It is intensifying quick. It's escalating rather quick. This is the first one that actually made me cough. What I was going to say was that the meat insides are not as mushed up like Slim Jims. So that's a good thing. A little dry, but they feel like they're more solid. Man, this is probably the hottest one I've tried so far. I'm not going to get something to drink, though. It's not that hot. But this does have some wild heat. So, good job. What is this, Jack Links? Good job, Jack Links. This is a good description. This is wild heat. Yeah. Going to have to stop this one and take a break. Cool down.